We are back now with an important traffic advisory that can significantly impact your commute over the weekend. Temporary closures will be in effect at the intersection of Haley and Columbus Streets for tomorrow for street repavement. The closures are expected to last between 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. Saturday. The city says the closure could result in delays of up to 30 minutes, and temporary closures of Haley Street may last for up to 2 hours. So best to avoid that intersection altogether.